Hello guys, I'm up with another exciting video and this is word check. There are three words which look same but have different meanings. That way they are a bit confusing. So let's see the spellings, their meanings and where to we should use these words. So the first word is apathy. Let me spell this word for you and the spelling is APATHY, apathy. Its meaning is lack of interest, lack of feeling. And guys, frankly speaking, this is the worst quality to have in our personality, because when we are not compassionate, we are not interested, we are not having feelings for others. And let's see the example. I hope it would be more clear to you then. John does not care about the events occurring in his house. He is completely apathetic. For example, we see any beggar and we see that we do not have interest, we do not have feeling for his condition. So that is the worst to have. Now the next word is sympathy. We all know the meaning of this word, but somewhere this word is confusing with the other two. And so see the spelling of this word. It is S-Y-M-P-A-T-H-Y, sympathy. We all know what's the meaning of this word. And this is feeling of pity or sorrow for someone else. So it is so easy to have pity or be sorrowful for the pain of others, but we cannot do in that situation. So for example, we can say we are sorry for your loss. Generally, when we show condolences, we use this word or we use such kind of expressions. Now the next word is empathy. The spelling is E-M-P-A-T-H-Y. And guys, this is the quality, this is the characteristic of a personality which one should carry and one should have. Now, the meaning is the ability to understand the feelings of another or to be compassionate. Let's see the meaning of this example of this word. If you see someone hurt, you too might feel physical pain. If we see someone in physical pain, we feel the same and we understand what's happening or what will be the feelings of that person. And this can be understood by one proverb also, when we say putting the feet in the shoes of others, then only we can understand the pain of others. So I hope all these words are clear to you now, even more clear to you. Apathy means lack of interest, sympathy means feeling of pity or sorrow, and the third one is empathy, which is to have in our personality. That is empathy, the ability to understand the feelings of others. Okay guys, that's all for today. Let's meet soon with one more interesting video. Till then, you can share the example by using these words on your own. Okay, bye-bye.